Little do you know how I'm breaking while you fall asleep. Little do you know I'm still haunted by the memories. Little do you know I'm trying to pick myself up piece by piece. Little do you know I need a little more time underneath it.
Little do you know that I'm still picking up the pieces. Don't tell me this is real, cause I still feel like I am dreaming. Pull me from the edge, wake me up, I must be sleeping. Remind me who you are again, my memory's retreating. Wish that I could wipe away the stain I call a memory. Mama, stop this love away, I feel like it's my enemy. Cupid's youth is arrows, but my body just rejects them. If you couldn't tell already, I am far less from perfection. I look into this mirror and can't stand my own reflection. Yeah, demons saw my past and they laughed at my intentions. There's so much that I think, but so little that I say. So much that builds inside and it grows more every day. I'm roaming empty halls, I'm afraid that I will fade. And paper is the only place I go to ease my pain. If music is my therapist, I'll sit and take it slow. You think that you may know me, but so little do you know.
Little do you know about me. Throw me through a fucking balcony. Make me see I'm strong immediately about what we were going to be. What do you want to know? I'll tell you, ho. I cheated on you with more than six girls, so let's play a game. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Tuckle whore by her toe. If she cheats, then let that slut go. Wish I could burn her to death like a simple piece of wood. But she's a devil, nothing that simple. You need God to help you escape this evil rough tunnel. I can't. See, it's a completely black heart. I see my memories of my arm from bleeding from cutting myself alone to the silent dark. This pain's always been eating me alive. And I guess that's a message saying I'm going to die from this terrible pain. Watch my own tears drip from me like rain as I'm walking alone down this lane. I feel like a bucket of sorrow. I'll keep walking with it until one day tomorrow I drop fucking dead. This painful, insane warp path led me back to my ex Nathan. But she's different. Did I just witness reincarnation? I have to be fucking dreaming. There's no way this is what I'm seeing. What's better, me cutting myself bleeding or being with a brand new beautiful woman? I'll leave this story as an unknown answer to question.
Love it till the sun dies.